start the day. Take that to start the day, if you can even see that. Thank you, Mr. Swan, for showing me that. Dude, it's big. Oh, it's a bass. It's a bass. It's a bass. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Take that. It's like 18. It's a fish. Six o'clock, let's go. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, man. Not much. But he should count.
Oh, I don't know. He's gonna be fucking big kidding me, dude.
11 and 3 quarters to start the day.
Wow.
That one's a keeper.
No question about that one.
We'll take that.
Oh my God, look how he ate that thing.
Alright, number one. Number two. One of the best tips I can give you for a buzzbait is to just look away from it sometimes. I don't know why, but so many times when you look away from it, they end up biting it.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh boy.
That is the ugliest fish, but I'll take it.
Alright, number three. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. That was awesome. Please stay on. Please be a bass. Oh, it is a bass. Oh, it's a catfish.
Oh,
yeah, on a lipless.
No, the crankbait is the right idea.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ah, man. Why? Well, that's a limit. Now look for big ones. Dude, he's got that thing in his crushers. That'll help. Upgrade.